ready? Okay, so this right here, give a little background. This is actually a 3-hour rock opera that we wrote last night, but we didn't want to really wow you guys too much, so we decided to cut down to manageable 2 hours. So it should be good times. So this is Squirrelopolis, the rock opera.
Oh dear.
I think we're ready.
Ready?
All right, go for it. A long time ago, in a magical kingdom far, far away called Squirrelopolis, one day the evil octopus god from the clouds, Octagon, came down and he stole all of the pine cones from Squirrelopolis. But a brave knight named Serbunicus attacked the evil Octagon and knocked all of the pine cones out of him. But Octagon escaped. And the Squirrel King said, "Serbunicus, you must chase after Octagon so that we may rest easy for the rest of all time in Squirrelopolis. For if he escapes, it will never be good. Can you do this? Then go."
Trying to find each other. They kept wandering further and further.
They said, Turtle King? Who's that? And they said, let's show you.